Oh yeah. So the Super Saiyan Blue is the SSJB then?
Yep.
I was wondering why B was put on it. I'm like, there's no such thing. No. What if hey, that'd be quite cool. What if the transformed the Omega to its ultimate limits and it can't transform no more? Do you think if they added a new version of an Omega, would you be able to defeat it?
Justin,
yeah.
I know what should be done in the universe. They should put all transformations in one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then Vegeta goes off to his evolution blue form.
Yeah.
I don't even know what fucking that's about. And also he has Super Saiyan 3 and some fucking shit like that. And plus Golden Freeza.
Yeah.
Yeah, like where he transforms to his first form.
Yeah.
But then, what if they can make it though? What if they can make that happen? Like, what? First